Sometimes people ask me, are food trailers or food trucks a good investment, okay? At the end of the day, it comes down to what you actually buy, okay? Unfortunately, like all industries, in this industry, there's a lot of backyarders in the game. For example, okay, I quite regularly have customers telling me of random people trying to that might have built one food trailer, trying to meet them in a car park. Not the sort of person that you want to actually buy from, okay? I also have people telling me of some cheap deal they can get from China, okay? And China says that everything will be 100% fine and so on and so forth, right? I understand a lot about bringing stuff in from overseas, and I can tell you that they'll say yes, and then when we get to it's your giant problem. We have regular customers come down to us and actually say, hey, can you help me fix this trailer? Because I've brought it in from overseas, I've saved myself a few thousand dollars, but it doesn't comply. And the cost of getting it to comply quite often ends up higher than the actual cost of the trailer. Anyhow, I'll give you a couple of little tiny examples, right? This is one of our trailers, okay? That's not far off going to a customer. You'll see stuff like this. This is actually a foam seal. Okay, that's making sure that it's all going to be sealed and so on and so forth. Stuff like this. This is actually a rubber seal that goes around. Okay, this is all extra stuff that we do to make sure that trailer's right. Now, if you don't put this little piece of rubber here, what happens is you can cut your hands on there, right? Quite easily. There's still sharp parts and so on and so forth. Okay, now, if you look on the other side, and we'll come around here for a minute, we'll do extra things depending on the trailer. We'll do extra things like this stainless steel on the door. Okay. And then if you come through here, you can first see the rubber seal here, okay? Then if you come through just here, and just come a little bit closer, you can see here something like this, where we've actually filled in the gaps, because the council likes to know that the actual gaps have been filled in, okay? Then if you come around here as well, you'll see we've got real proper taps, okay? Not cheap, flimsy Chinese taps that are actually a plastic and like a sort of makeshift hot water system. We've also got tanks underneath and so on. So proper drop down legs, right? So it's like anything. If you invest in the right thing, then it's a good investment. But if you invest in the wrong thing, then it can be a really, really bad investment. We probably get half a dozen to a dozen customers per month coming back to us and saying, Matt, we got this thing. We bought it secondhand, we bought it elsewhere, we've got major problems with it. That's why we give you the no questions 12 months warranty. So if there is any issues, we'll sort it out for you straight away. Hopefully that helps you understand if a food trailer is a good investment or not for you.